Welcome to Jamaica, Chile.
We are the congregation of the First Baptist Church of Lincoln, Nebraska. About a year ago, we began praying for direction on how to spread God's love globally through our actions. We were drawn toward one that we believe is God-led and will spread a message of peace and love to our brothers and sisters internationally and forge a brighter and safer future for all of us. Our program, We Care, is aimed at reducing the digital divide that exists between developed and lesser developed nations. The lack of computers and internet connectivity prevents youths and adults alike in lesser developed nations from joining the global community of the 21st century. Without the pathways for less developed nations to join the global market on the internet, they will not be able to achieve their life's dreams. Our failure to help those in need today means tomorrow these individuals may fall prey to those involved in terrorism, human trafficking, illegal narcotics, and other forms of organized criminal activity. This adversely impacts all of us by infiltrating our children's schools, neighborhoods, and our workplaces. For our initial WeCare mission trip scheduled for the 3rd through the 10th of June, Jamaica became an obvious choice for us. Most employment is along the Caribbean shores due to foreign-owned resorts and hotels. The remainder of the Jamaican working population earns a living in agribusiness, small-scale product manufacturing, and a variety of local service jobs. Workers earn very low wages and are unable to adequately provide for their family's health, education, and housing needs. Though they are invisible to most of the world, these are proud people, not looking for a handout, but simply a hand up. Our WeCare team is made up of 27 high school and college students and led by a small staff of adults. We will live and work in the rural Jamaican areas found in St. Anne and St. Mary parishes on the mid-northern shore of the country. We have three goals to help bridge the existing technology gap. First, we will donate and install computers in a small rural preschool whose students range in age from 3 to 6 years old. The school is located in St. Anne's Parish. Second, we will conduct a vacation Bible school for children in grades kindergarten to sixth grade, located in St. Mary's Parish. Third, we plan to establish a computer lab with internet connectivity in the small farming community of Seville. It is our hope that a computer lab with internet access will allow the small business owners who are mostly farmers and ranchers to access market and weather reports and also help strengthen their loosely formed cooperative. Additionally, this fledgling co-op will be able to access global microfinancing opportunities, allowing these hard-working, proud individuals to better provide for their families and allow their children to hopefully reach their dreams. We can make this initial WeCare project successful. It can serve as a viable template for churches worldwide to take part in spreading God's message of love and help reduce the ever-growing digital divide. For our success, we need your financial support and/or donation of internet-compatible laptop computers. If you are willing to support our noble cause, please visit our WeCare website at www.wecare.com. redwirefilms.com or contact our WeCare program office at area code 402-477-4198. That's 402-477-4198. Our mailing address is First Baptist Church, Lincoln. Attention,
We Care Jamaica Project 2008, 1340 K Street, Lincoln, Nebraska, 68508-2775. If you are unable to assist us through your tax-deductible contributions, please keep our team in your thoughts and prayers as we venture into uncharted territory of helping spread God's love and peace via cyberspace in the 21st century.
Exactly.